we're ready to put on the toppings. Tomato. Eggplant. Onion. Pineapple. Salami. Bell pepper. Mushrooms. Now we're ready to cook the pizza. We've cooked the pizza, now we need to put it all together. There's the base. Add pineapple, onion, mushrooms, tomato, basil leaves. Let's add some extra cheese. Now we can serve up the pizza. Let's cut a slice. Yummy pizza. Thanks for helping me in the kitchen. See you next time. Welcome to Rainbow Learning Kitchen. Today I'll be making a hot dog and fries. First, I need to make the hot dog bun. Add one egg, some flour, milk, some white Play-Doh, and brown Play-Doh. Let's mix the ingredients together. Great! Now we can make the bun for the hot dog. I'm now placing the hot dog mixture in the bun. Now I'm ready to cook the hot dog. Wow, one hot dog! Let's put some mustard on the top. work. Looks great. Now let's make some fries. I'm using yellow Play-Doh for the fries. Wow, I've made a lot of fries. Add red Play-Doh. Now we're ready to cook. Let's make a strawberry smoothie to go with our hot dog and fries. One strawberry. Two strawberries. One strawberry smoothie.